cease and desist.
Hold on. Over.
In my formation anyway.
213, Jim Catnach in the Riley Sports. Two later. He's on the hill at the moment.
Should mention that this class is supported by Longstone tyres. I've never seen so many grinning drivers in a race in my life. It was truly lovely to see. And at the end, one of the drivers had his back left tyre fall off. Not the wheel, just the tyre detached. He brought the car safely to a stop on the grass, got out and did a little jig of thanks and took the bows.